itself is not being connected anywhere. And if there were no restrictions, I kind of wanted to do this at the beach, but my house is a pretty good spot. And I'm probably going to do it a lot more because this is pretty pleasant. You know, the weather's right. When I'm out camping with this little guy, sometimes I use a cast iron frying pan is my barber. That's pretty fun. I've been working out here in this spot of my yard. Still getting little things here dialed in.
What temperature does it have to be?
Right now this is at least 2,000 degrees.
It's wobbly.
So what are you doing right now?
Right now I'm heating that glass crumbles. It's called fridge. So I'm heating that with this flame. And the glass is inside there, taking it out of there. But I'm also using this as my working furnace.
And then you're shaping it?
What's that?
Are you shaping it?
Sometimes it's a little stiff, so I'm letting it kind of settle in here a little bit. What I'm doing there is called barbering. And it's basically rolling it out and cooling it on the plate.
Where can people buy your glass ornaments?
Karaba glass art. started figuring out how to do Etsy because I was mostly doing the marketing. I didn't really need to do online sales too much, but it's been a new chapter in education in different ways to get the product out, as everyone is, I'm sure, familiar with right now.
How much does everything cost?
For the ornament?
Mm-hmm.
The ornaments are $25 each, or two for four.
What other pieces do you make? How'd you get started in glass blowing?
So I was a painter. I painted kind of realistic murals and some expressive type stuff, and I did sculpture and things like that. So everything was very realistic. And I went to get my bachelor's. I took the class to fill my schedule, and I did not like it at first. I hurt myself, and it was Southern California in like August, September, and it was a really tiny studio at Cal State Fullerton. It was kind of caveman style back in the day, and it was really hot in there. There was no airflow. It was a hallway with all these ovens everywhere, like four different furnaces. About something, I was like, oh, I wonder if I can make that. And that was kind of it. I was hooked after that. Once you start dreaming about things that you want to make, that's when they say you're done. You're hooked on glass.
What's the favorite thing you make? We get a close-up look, yeah. And before we sign off, tell everyone where they can get your stuff.
Again, it's at theglasspumpkin.com is my website, and Karaba Glass Art on Etsy. And hopefully soon at the Pike Place Market again.
All right.